What the fuck, Craig? I get a slide. Yo, Dawson, tell them to put two. They didn't give you your points. They didn't give the points for Nick's layup. Just tell D-Ross that. What? No, I got Dawson to do it.
Thank you.
bombed it. Craig. You have to rub it in. You have to rub it in.
I feel that.
Right. Thank you.
That's low-key a trap question. What'd you say? I didn't really hear what you said. Oh, no, I heard him. What'd you say? That's the right answer. That's the right answer. People say that, and then if you say it, they're like, what? They act like they never said that. Oh, I bet he is, honestly. McDanks before a game. McDanks before a game is crazy. I am taking a fry. I think I'm hitting McDanks after this. That might be the move. You got Big Mac? You're tripping. Coach Pax. I'm done now. Yeah, you're tripping, though. Nick and Colin are playing solid. Like scoring wise.
First half, look at that.
First half. I mean, your game was the same way. They make tough shots, though. Well, I don't know. Nothing you can do. My phone was about to die. I have to grab my portable. Well, it's at 20 right now, but like... Nick, you're my favorite player! Oh, they better be paying me good. Got no storage in my phone. And we just lost the clip. What? He's 6 man, so I mean, yeah, there he goes. I mean, you gotta realize he's new, so like. AC, yeah, I know. Yeah. He showed up late. Yeah. Great follow.
Hey, Nick. Come on, Nick.
He's bombing a lot of layups.
I have 2 hours to
Oh, you don't play right after this?
No,
I'll play
1:30.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not stupid.
I was gonna say, I'm like, that's gutty.
Everyone's gonna get food, we're gonna play right after this. Bro, Eli, Jake, and Duncan are at a sit-down dinner right now. I want
Dude, why is Diamond getting kind of fucked up right now? They don't have Carson out there. Carson low-key was the X-Factor. I don't know, man. Carson had 20, so... Yes. It was quiet, because it was all, like, spread out.
Like 15.
He probably had that at halftime. Because he probably had your first 8 points. Yeah, he had a 3. Yeah. What? Yeah, yeah. He had 4, I think. Yeah. Oh, he's a dog. I gotta relocate. The hoop just... Oh! He fell. Call gonna have to carry him back this game. Why is Quinn on the bench? I'm not trying to hate, it's just like he's not on the team, so. What? Yeah, he's not on that team. After I was gone, it more so got split by, like, skill, not, like, fucking just the age. Like, well, Platinum's all, like, sophomores and fucking... That's what I'm saying, though. He just puts them off. You make varsity this year?
No, I was high school, no, I was in JV.
Eh, you're a sophomore, that doesn't matter.
Needham's a really good school. We're good.
Yeah, Needham's tough, right? Needham. You think you'll get it next year, though? Yeah, there you go. There's nothing wrong with JV as a sophomore.
I'll be a starter on JV and get like...
Nah, you'll make it, trust.
15 a day.
How did that kid make a three earlier? That shot's disgusting. No way. What a pass. Dude, he gotta make layups. Fuck. He's missed so many of them. This is crazy. Big shot. Fuck. Yeah, I don't even know how much though yet. Like, they better not screw me. They screwed me last season. Dave barely gave me anything. Yes, he didn't give me shit. Dave's just like, here's gas money. I'm like, what? I'm like, bro. He gave me like 300. Yes. It was OD.
That's a pretty good deal. pretty easy to have to sit before.
No, but like you gotta think though, like I burned probably at least 600 in gas. Would have been more, but my parents, the Mohegan tournament, my parents like made a trip out of that. They had their own little fucking thing, so I didn't have to like pay for shit.
I love Mohegan though.
I love Mohegan. I played so good at Mohegan every year. I have one bad tournament out of like the five I played there. Dude, Mohegan TD was crazy. I could even dribble a little bit there. Like the handle would come out. I used to always run into you at Mohegan. Cause you stayed there, right? Yeah.
I stayed like the bigger, the smaller. I don't know. I always be like walking like to get food. Yeah. You're just like there.
The first time you've tried to ignore me, I'll never forget that actually. Your bum ass was like, you just tried to walk. Oh, he blew that for the mixtape.
I don't remember just ignoring you.
Nah, you did. When you were at middle school, you would be all, you were intimidated by the high school kids for no reason. Yes, bro. You thought we were like Hollywood. We're just a bunch of bums that fucking...
Back then I was like 5'2", 115.
Bro, I was 5'2". I was the same fucking build. What a run. They were down 15. I gotta be home in time for the Bama game, bro. 7, I think I'm chilling. I should be chilling. He's good. Throw one in right now, Ryan. He'll have you dialed. Oh, my first few, I puked them. I hadn't touched any nicotine until college, so. I would never vape or any of that shit. That shit's bad for you. I coached a game drunk last season. I showed up hammered. All nighter, I last drink was at 6 a.m. We had like an 8 a.m. game.
We're getting all of it, D. Ross. Except Craig.
It's a Curry, I'll be upset. Curry doesn't recruit anyone from around here that much. Except Romans, obviously, but they like Florida, like Georgia. You know Marietta? You know that school? They have like mad heads from there.
He's about 6'8", like 70 years. He's big and black.
Sean? He's from Florida, yeah.
Yeah, he's tough. Yeah. And then we have a 7-footer that can shoot a little bit.
Off the bench, right?
Yeah. He's pretty good, but he's not great, you know? Big Nick butt clip. Wait, Big Nick butt clip real quick? Yep. I'm selling that online. I'm pissed you did that. I was gonna like fucking. I would have sent that out to college coaches, me catching it in the stands. Off.
Bentley University, please take it.
Are you trying to play in college?
Yeah.
Bad. Oh, Big Nick.
Nick, shoot a three.
Let it fly! Imagine. They can shoot the shit out of it.